In February of this year, at the 15th edition of the International Defense Exhibition in Abu Dhabi, the privately owned International Armored Group proudly unveiled the first Rila 8x8 infantry fighting vehicle developed and manufactured completely in-house by their team of dedicated engineers. Continuing with the success of the Rila range of tactical vehicles, it represents the first of a series of vehicles that will be released over the coming year. In this video, we are going to take a closer look at what this vehicle has to offer. Before we get started, if you do enjoy this video and would like to see more just like it, remember to give us a like and subscribe to our channel to get more sent straight to your notifications. An infantry fighting vehicle, also known as a mechanized infantry combat vehicle, is a type of armored fighting vehicle used to carry infantry into battle and provide direct fire support. Infantry fighting vehicles are distinct from armored personnel carriers, which are transport vehicles armed only for self-defense and not specifically engineered to fight on their own. Infantry fighting vehicles are designed to be more mobile than tanks and are equipped with a rapid-firing autocannon or a large conventional gun. This type of vehicle gained popularity with armies worldwide due to demand for vehicles with high firepower that were less expensive and easier to maintain than tanks. International Armored Group is a quality-conscious armored vehicle manufacturer with over 20 years of experience specializing in the fields of design, engineering, prototyping, and manufacturing of armored commercial and tactical vehicles, components, and ballistic glass and framing systems. The company has grown substantially over the years to become one of the most technologically advanced armored vehicle manufacturers in the world, with over 90 different armored vehicle models in their portfolio. IAG offers full vehicle armoring solutions that are based on the client's specifications and can be customized accordingly upon those requirements. They now have locations in the US, UK, Canada, United Arab Emirates, Turkey, Bulgaria, Iraq, and Pakistan. IAG's engineering department has more than 60 years of combined experience in design and manufacturing of armored vehicles, and the company's state-of-the-art production facilities allow its highly skilled engineers and technicians to convert any vehicle platform into a fully re-engineered protective vehicle. These include VIP protection, luxury and operational SUVs and cars, police and law enforcement vehicles, and tactical and armored personnel carriers. The company's holistic approach includes taking into consideration important features such as center of gravity, weight of the vehicle, and many other components which are crucial for the armoring process. IAG strives to deliver the best quality by means of doing each and every phase of the armoring process in-house, from laser steel cutting and bending to manufacturing of ballistic glass and much more. The Trumpf laser cutting and bending machines enable the team of engineers to design, cut, and manipulate pieces of ballistic steel and other armoring components specifically for each vehicle model. The TrueLaser 3030 flat sheet laser cutter increases the speed, versatility, and precision of their production process with technology such as rapid changeovers and setup features, as well as compatibility with advanced automation. The TrueBend 5230 bending machine enables the technicians to handle long, thick metal sheets and achieve long bends even when dealing with tight and acute angles. In addition, the production plant also has advanced coordinate measuring machines and sandblasting capabilities, which is used to smooth the surface of the opaque armoring in preparation to applying coating. The FerroArm Platinum Measuring Arm allows the engineers to make high precision measurements of complex objects in order to produce armoring designs to fit the exact dimensions of each specific vehicle model. These capabilities are essential to fabricating armoring components for high-quality armored vehicles. As a global company, IAG is able to supply North American, European, Gulf country, and right-hand drive type vehicles. It has access to an extensive range of chassis that can operate in adverse temperature environments and low-quality fuel. The company's production plants are strategically located near major sea and airports, meaning vehicles can be shipped worldwide with ease. IAG's engineering expertise and flexible manufacturing capabilities means the company is capable of producing up to 250 armored vehicles per month over a wide variety of chassis. The first development of an 8x8 armored vehicle in the portfolio of IAG is the Rila 8x8, which can be armored up to Stang Level 4. The vehicle is powered by an extremely potent 13-liter or 16-liter diesel engine, developing 550 to 720 horsepower, and can run at a maximum speed of 105 kilometers per hour, with a maximum cruising range of 720 kilometers. The Rela 8x8 has blast attenuation seats that can sit up to 12 fully geared personnel, including driver and commander. The standard configuration includes one weapon station mounted on the roof of the vehicle, armed with one 25mm automatic cannon and a 7.62 mm coaxial machine gun. The Rela 8x8 infantry fighting vehicle is revolutionary in the eight-wheeled armored fighting vehicle category, designed to provide superior mobility, lethality, survivability, and sustainability. It utilizes a chassis design with the engine in the front center of the hull and the driver and commander between the first and second axles. The forward engine configuration, now largely standard for 8x8s, provides additional protection for the driver and commander and enables the rear of the vehicle to be used for multiple purposes. The infantry fighting vehicle is 7.6 meters long, 2.5 meters wide, and 2.6 meters high. There are multiple versions of the vehicle available, with different features, specifications, and armaments, including hydraulic winch system, amphibious capability, 360-degree video camera surveillance system with night vision cameras and thermal camera system, fire suppression system, CBRN, battle management systems, and RPG net and auxiliary power units. The available gross vehicle weight rating, GVWR, ranges between 26,000 and 32,000 kilograms, with a maximum permissible load of 9 tons per axle. This is the third Rela vehicle to be produced by IAG, the first being the Rela Extreme mine-resistant, ambush-protected tactical armored vehicle. This vehicle was designed to offer unparalleled maneuverability and off-road capability without compromising on speed and protection. It was the lightest and fastest MRAP on the market in its class, able to carry 10 personnel, and was also offered in military ambulance, riot control, and cargo transport configurations. The second Rela vehicle was the Rela MRAP. This vehicle was one of the largest additions to the IAG family of military tactical vehicles, being the biggest armored personnel carrier that IAG offers with the highest level of protection. Unlike its predecessor, this vehicle was capable of carrying 12 fully geared personnel situated in blast attenuation seats. Throughout the past two decades, IAG has produced a multitude of vehicles, including armored SUVs, law enforcement and tactical vehicles, armored pickups, armored sedans, armored ambulances, armored buses and vans, and cash-in-transit vehicles. Thousands of vehicles currently bear the IAG logo and operate in some of the most hostile environments in the world. Each vehicle is a testament to the class-leading quality that IAG's clients have come to expect over the years. Their past and current clients include the U.S. military, NATO, and various government and non-government organizations. Their exclusive Smart Armor technology, featured on their entire product portfolio, has a proven track record of defeating a wide range of ballistic and blast attacks. Every vehicle they sell is backed by their warranty because they are so confident that their products are of the utmost quality and reliability. In April of 2010, International Armored Group became one of the world's first armored vehicle manufacturers to successfully certify an armored vehicle under the new VPAM BRV 2009 standard. The IAG VR7 Toyota Land Cruiser Convoy was certified by Beschussamt Mehrigstadt, a world-renowned testing facility in Germany. The Toyota Land Cruiser Convoy was tested against both ballistic and blast attacks and survived 430 high-powered rifle shots. In addition, the underside of the vehicle was blast-tested against two detonations of DM-51 German hand grenades, simultaneously detonated one HG-85 Swiss fragmentation grenade, one DM-31 anti-personnel mine, and 12.5 kilograms of PETN, which is a 17 kilogram TNT equivalent side blast attack without any deformation. What do you think of the Rela 8x8? Are there any other feats of engineering you'd like to see us cover? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to our channel to get our latest videos straight to your notifications. Thanks for watching.